Car plowed right through a building in Pennsauken this afternoon. You can see the gaping hole right there in the side of Daner Realty on Cove Road, right across the street from Pennsauken Tavern. We're told nobody was hurt.